Patron setters, welcome back to my channel. So I am looking a little rough right now because I just finished working at the gym, and I just like, you know what, I'm gonna vlog today. Like, why not vlog, you know what I'm saying? So I am about to go get us a acai bowl from this restaurant called Friendly Blends. I don't know, y'all. I'm gonna show you. I think it's Friendly Blends. It's over here on Washington Road in Atlanta, Georgia. Y'all, when I tell y'all, they got the best bowls, y'all. I've been craving this bowl for like at least the past 2 weeks now. So, y'all just stay tuned. And when I get there, I'm gonna show y'all where I eat. And I'm gonna need to take these down today, y'all. I done had these in for like at least a month. And I'm going to do a little, you know, video of me braiding my hair. I think I'm going to do like a half and half look. So, y'all just stay tuned to the rest of this vlog. Like, it's going to be a good day. It's a great day, y'all. Self-love is the best love, you guys. So, don't let nobody throw you off your game. Period. So, yo, I am going to holla at y'all in a minute. Yo, so, what up? Okay, trendsetters, so I am back. I didn't show y'all where the place was, but y'all, it's off of Washington. It's over there in East Point. So y'all go check them out. I think I'm gonna put their description below, y'all. I'm gonna have to, if y'all ever in Atlanta, go to Blends Friends. That's what's the name of it. I'm finna show y'all how this looks, y'all. I'm telling you, I'm finna tear it up. It's like a smoothie in a bowl, period. Look. Y'all, don't it look so good with the pineapples and the strawberries and the granola, and I got like agave honey peanut butter. It's called cookie and cream swirl, y'all. When I tell you, it be busting, it busts. But yeah, so it's like 3 o'clock. I got to take these locks out. So okay, trendsetters, so I took out my locks. This is my hair, my natural hair. It's like real puffy right now, so I'm about to wash it, and it's super oily. So what I use As I Am, because I be having dandruff sometimes, but as I've been using this, it definitely helps with my dandruff. I'm definitely going to use this rose water to help give it some curls. And my TGIN hair mask, it is the Miracle Deep Hydrating Mask, so I'm probably gonna leave that on for an hour. So I'm gonna come back when I blow dry it. So yeah, and this is how it looks. My bad, this is how it looks, the before, and then we're gonna hop into me braiding it, I guess. So yeah, hey trendsetters, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be doing knotless the braids, and it's going to be the half and half look. So I kind of already started by like trying to part my hair down the middle, and I was thinking about putting it into 4 sections, but for some reason I feel like I can't really see on top of my head, so when I make those parts, it kind of goes sideways. So I'm just going to attempt to go side to side with it. The colors I'm going to be using, I'm going to be using the number 30 by the Ultra Expression 62 inch, and I'm also going to be using the 350. So it's like a cute little auburn and brown together. I pray it come out fine, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna see how this come out. Y'all stay tuned to the rest of this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And yeah, let's get started.
Bye. I'm almost like halfway finished, but I'm gonna stop and show y'all how I'm doing this, because the half and half, it can get a little difficult sometimes. But if not, then, you know, teach his own, y'all do y'all thing. But I'm gonna show y'all how I'm doing my half and half. So, pretty much, I told y'all in the beginning, I couldn't really part it and support sections. For some reason, I feel like my hand be going one way and it be crooked or whatever. So, what I decided to do is, as I split it down the middle, I didn't part it and support sections until I got towards the top. So, I'm gonna show y'all what I'm talking about. So I'm gonna turn around. I don't know if y'all can see or not. So pretty much I parted it into four sections going toward the top. I broke it off. So I'm about to start on this row, and then I'm going to do the last two sections in little box parts so it can look even. So yeah, y'all, I hope I explained it right to y'all, if y'all can get a gist of what I'm saying. But yeah, it's easier if you part it towards the four sections toward the top. Of course, you know, your head, when you part it going in like a little semicircle, is not gonna have squares all the way through unless you're just going around like that. But since I'm trying to do the half and half, I had to do it like I'm doing it. So yeah, y'all, so continue watching the video. And y'all wait to the end so y'all can see how it looks. And yeah. Me crazy.